I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie.